President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has met with Chairman of the Munich Security Conference Wolfgang Frederick Ischinger in Berlin. They pointed to good cooperation between Azerbaijan and the Munich Security Conference. Azerbaijan's active involvement in the organization's work was underscored. The country's contribution to ensuring global security was hailed during the meeting. They broadly discussed the Armenian Armed Forces provocation committed on the line of troops contact in the Nagorno-Karabakh region in early April, as well as settlement of the Armenian-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh conflict.